sleep on the couch. I'm Mr. Brightside, glasses half full, but my tank's half empty, gasket just blew. This always happens, 30 minutes from home, got a late in a log cabin. Only option I have is McDonald's bathroom. In a public stall, dropping a football, so every time someone walks in the joint, I get maddened.
Shady, what up?
What? Come on, man, I'm crapping, and you're asking for my goddamn autograph on a napkin? Oh, that's odd, I just happened to run out of tissue. Yeah, hand me that, and second thought, I'd be glad then. Thanks, dog, name's Todd, a big fan. I wipe my ass with it, crumbled it up, and the wipe threw it back in. Told him, Todd, you're the shit, when's all of this crap in? Can't pump my gas without causing an accident. Pump my gas, cut my grass, I can't take out the fucking trash without someone passing through my sub harassing. I count my blessings, but I suck at math. I'd rather wallow than bass, suffer and suck attached. But the antacid is my stomach gas when I mix my corn with my fucking mash. Potato, so what, oh, kiss my country bunkin' ass. Missouri Southern roots, what the fuck is upper class? Call lunch, dinner, call dinner, supper, Tupperware in the cupboard, plastic, wear up the ass. Stuck in the past, iPod, what the fuck is that? B-boy to the core, mule, I'm a stubborn ass.
Maybe that's why I feel so strange. Got it all, but I still won't change.
Maybe that's why I can't leave Detroit. It's the motivation that keeps me going. This is the inspiration I need. I could never turn my back on a city that made me. And they call me classless, I heard that. I second and third that. Don't know what the fuck I'd be doing if it weren't rap. Probably be a giant turd sack. But I blew, never turned back. Turned 40 and still sack. Teenagers act more fucking mature, Jack. Fuck you gonna say to me? I leave on my own terms, asshole. I'm going berserk. My nerves are bad, but I love the perks my work has. I get to meet famous people. Look at her, dag. Her nylons are ran, a skirt snagged, and I heard she drag race.
The swag.
Tucking my Hanes shirt tag. You're Dan the Kirkpatrick.
Yeah.
Words gag. We'd be the perfect match. Cause you're a vacuum. I'm a dirtbag. My apologies. No disrespect to technology. But what the heck's all of these buttons? You expect me to sit here and learn that? Fuck I gotta do to hear this new song from Luda? Be an expert at computers? I'd rather be an encyclopedia, Britannica, hell with PlayStation. I'm still on my first man, I'm from Zelda. Nintendo, bitch, run, jump, punch, stab, and I melt the mozzarella on my spaghetti, put it on bread, make a sandwich with Welch's and belch. They say the spray butter's bad for my health, but I think this poor white trash from the trailer. Jet clamping, Brett saving, and welfare mentality helps to keep me grounded. That's why I never take full advantage of wealth. I manage to dwell within these parameters, still cramming the cells full of hamburger helper. I can't even help it, this is the hand I was dealt. Creature of habit, feel like I'm trapped in an animal shelter with all these pet peeves. God damn it to hell, I can't stand all these kids with the camera cell phones. I can't go anywhere, I get so mad I could yell. The other day, someone got all elaborate and stuck a head from a fucking dead cat in my mailbox. Went to Burger King, they spit on my onion rings. I think my karma's catching up with me.
Maybe that's why I feel so strange. Got it all, but I still won't change.
Maybe that's why I can't leave Detroit. It's the motivation that keeps me going. This is the inspiration I need. I could never turn my back on a city that made me. Got friends on Facebook all over the world. Not sure what that means. They tell me it's good. So I'm artist of the decade. I even got a plaque. I'd hang it up, but the frame is all trying to be low-key, hopefully nobody notices me. In produce, hunched over, giant nosebleed, ogre style. As I mosey over to the frozen aisle, by the frozen yogurt. This guy approached me, embarrassed, I just did Comerica with Hova. The show's over, I'm hiding in Kroger, buying groceries. He just had front row seats, told me, sign his poster, then insults me. Wow, up close, didn't know you had crow's feet. I'm at a crossroads, lost, still shopping at Costco. Sloppy Joe's, both waffles, got caught picking my nose. Ah, look over, see these two hot hoes. Fingers still up one of my nostrils, right next to him. Stuck at the light, the fucking shit's taking forever to change. Stuck, these bitches are loving it, rubbing it in, chuckling. Couldn't do nothing, play it off. What you bumping? Trunk music? Yellow Wolf's better. Fucking bitch. They want me to flip at the label, but I won't succumb to it. The pressure, they want me to follow up with another one after recovery was so highly coveted. But what good is a fucking recovery if I fumble it? Cause I'ma drop the ball if I don't get a grip. Hopping out shrubbery on you sons of bitches. Wrong subdivision to fuck with, bitch. Quit snapping fucking pictures of my kids. I love my city, but you push me to the limit. What a pity. The shit I complain about. It's like there ain't a cloud in the sky and it's raining out. Kool-Aid stain on the couch, I'll never get it out. Bitch, I got an elevator in my house. Ants in a mouse, I'm living the dream.
Maybe that's why I feel so strange. Got it all, but I still won't change.
Maybe that's why I can't leave Detroit. It's the motivation that keeps me going. This is the
inspiration I need. I could never turn my back on a city that made me.